So let me ask you a constructive question in today's sermon. How do you know what God wants for you if you think you're supposed to build it? You see, the blessings of the Lord is that He opens the doors for you to the right people to serve, the right people to help, and the right people to which you can connect something to give you a stronger and more sufficient, more effective faith.